Three standards, eight.
Today we remember those from this community who have courageously and selflessly given their lives in the service of our country. Those whose outstanding valour has helped secure the freedom and values that we now enjoy.
Temporary Second Lieutenant Henry Kelly, West Riding Regiment, for most conspicuous bravery in an attack.
Private John Reddit, South Lancashire Regiment, for most conspicuous bravery and devotion to duty when working down a broad, deep water course.